The Wachau is an Austrian valley with a picturesque landscape formed by the Danube River. It is one of the most prominent tourist destinations of Lower Austria, located midway between the towns of Melk and Krems. That also attracts connoisseurs and epicureans for its high-quality wines. It is 40 kilometers in length and was already settled in prehistoric times. A well-known place and tourist attraction is Dürnstein, where King Richard the Lionheart of England was held captive by Duke Leopold V. The architectural elegance of its ancient monasteries, castles and ruins, combined with the urban architecture of its towns and villages, and the cultivation of vines as an important agricultural producer, the dominant features of the valley. The Wachau was inscribed as Wachau Cultural Landscape in the UNESCO List of World Heritage Sites. In recognition of its architectural and agricultural history, in December 2000. In the Wachau, the town of Spitz lies on the Danube's western bank and the city of Melk on its eastern bank. Other important towns in the valley are Dürnstein, Sunkirchen in der Wachau and Emmersdorf in der Donau, which have a galaxy of old homestead buildings dating from the mid-6th century. The railway line built in 1909 between Krems and Emmersdorf is a topographical marvel. The Danube River has a good network consisting of an inland navigation system. The Wachau Valley historic sites can be visited by steamer boats. The best season to visit is between May and September. Autobahn services are also available from Vienna to visit all the important places in the Wachau. The well-developed road network between Melk and Krems follows the contour of the valley. However, there are no bridges across the Danube River in this region, and ferries are the only way to cross the river. The origin of the wine-growing tradition in Austria, and in particular in the Wachau Valley, and its popularity beyond its borders, is attributed to medieval period of the Roman settlements. The Vindia Wachau Nobilis district state to Leuthold I von Quinring, 1243-1313. Wine production peaked under the Carolinians. Krems has a long history as the hub of the Wachau wine trade. While the town of Dürnstein is also known for being one of the Wachau wine centers.